minutes ago. Hey, Chris.
What's up, man?
Oh, yeah, Joe. He's a loser. So, yeah, service ended about a couple minutes ago. So now it's the after party. We're just going to have some fun out here. Now, Liz, my friend Liz, she actually drove me here, and she wants to make a vlog with me. And I figured that the perfect time to make a vlog with her...
Hey, Zach! What's up?
So I figured the perfect time to probably make a vlog with her is probably when she's driving me to get another ride home. Hi, Robin. So, yeah, so basically, she's gonna give me a ride to my ride home. Because I don't really officially have a ride home. Oh, okay, this is something I gotta get on the blog, is a ping pong match. Okay. Hey, John.
Hi,
what's up? Officially vlogging right now.
You're vlogging for for what?
Just my YouTube page.
Yeah, you too. What's up? You and Mike at 252. Come check it out.
You heard him. Come to 252. Jeez. What's up, bro? Hey, how was service, bro? Did you love it?
Is that a good question? Is that a good question?
Okay, now let me. I'm just gonna ask him this. So our pastor Todd is one heck of a funny guy when he's doing service. Now, I think that if he was, all right, let me ask John this. I think if Pastor Todd was to go on as a gospel comedian, he would be a huge success. Do you guys agree?
I agree.
Yes, exactly. He is a funny guy.
So are you, Mike.
I am too a funny guy. Okay, hey. Hey, Liz. So, me and you are going to do a vlog.
Can't really yell. It's gone.
Hey, Randy, you're vlogging. He was vlogging for a little bit. Okay, I gotta go talk to Pastor Todd real quick.
What's up, Jake?
Okay, he's busy. Hey, Pastor Todd, what's up? Hang on, I got a question to ask you. I'm not gonna feel.
Ask me. What's up? What's the question?
Okay, this is Lou right here. He is. Okay, if Pastor Todd was to go on to be a comedian, as a gospel comedian, do you think that he would be a huge success?
I think Pastor Todd would be a success at whatever he did. But yeah, he's pretty funny, I gotta admit. He's real funny.
Exactly, so that's a yes. Tyson! Oh, come on! Hey, Tyson! Hey, Tyson! Camera on me real quick. Just like,
oh man.
No, all you gotta do is
look,
just,
look.
All you gotta do. Oh, give me that. It was a flash. I forgot to turn the stupid flash off. Okay, I got. Maybe I can ask. Hey, John. Okay, he's busy a little bit. Hey, John. Hey, come here real quick. Do a little bit of. Okay. Oh, here's Nick.
Vlog.
Nick. Hey, Nick. Wait a minute. So
for the vlog, homie.
Yeah. Okay. So we got good news. Either this Tuesday during CR, it's Celebrate Recovery. Me and him, we're gonna do our best. I'm gonna get my legs whacked in front of hundreds. Yes. I'm gonna be humiliated. He's gonna. he's gonna film it on a flip cam, and then we'll edit the video.
His leg.
Whack. We will edit. All right, so we're gonna edit the video, and then we'll put it on YouTube, right?
Yes, sir.
And then on Wednesday, we're gonna show it to everyone, so my embarrassment can continue.
Fine.
Okay, hang on a sec, real quick. I need to put my water down. Okay. I think that was on. Okay, cool. Yeah, I gotta figure it out. I don't know. All right, so, like I said, tonight's service was amazing. Pastor Todd gave an incredible service. His talk tonight was amazing. Oh, here he is. We got clean up on duty.